wrestlers, it is my great honor, as president of the Downtown Athletic Club of New York, to present to you the Heisman Memorial Trophy.
Bud knew about him, and Bud ran a football camp in Minnesota in the summer. And he knew about Vessels, and he got Vessels and took him to Minnesota and hit him all summer. So the other coaches didn't know where he was when the recruiting was.
Be a national scandal today if somebody carried 55 times in a game. We'd have a congressional inquiry to check for football player abuse.
If I had to carry the ball 100 times, I'd have carried the ball 100 times that day.
Well, I think he's the best. I mean, I've always thought that all the way through he was going to be the best, and I still think he is.
Records are here. He broke and set a certain standard. Set it high. Set a high standard so the next guy is really going to have to work to get that record.
In 1978, Billy Sims led the nation in rushing and scoring. He carried the ball for nearly 1,800 yards, scoring 20 touchdowns. Even with defenses keying on him, Sims traveled the road to the Heisman with incredible ease. In addition to winning the Heisman Trophy, Billy was on every All-American team, AP and UPI's Player of the Year, the Walter Camp Foundation Player of the Year, Big 8 Offensive Player of the Year. The list goes on and on, and the best reward for Sooner fans was that Billy was only a junior.
We'll be right back. man, right?
Tailback. Pass it. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown.
There's a fake handoff. Back to pass down the middle. Call for 7. To the 5. Touchdown. Handoff around. Back to pass. Throws a long, long pass downfield. Manny Johnson. Get it at the 22, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown. A one-handed. 6-9 territory. Ball play. Ball pass in the end zone. Touchdown. Short pass, caught by Manning, 40, 45, 50, they go all the way. Thank you to Murray, looks down the middle, throws a pass, it's caught by 32. Oh, it's not the pass, good protection, pass downfield, caught by Chase, it's a 25, 15, 10, 5, touchdown. Sam Bradford, puts it to Murray, back to pass, he looks, still looking, throws, back caught by Royals at the 38. 3-5 step drop, looks up, throws, caught at the 45, he lays this to the 40. That's 45, 40, 35, 40. Touchdown is long. There's a long, long pass downfield. And it's caught at the 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Oklahoma. That's a 27-yard line. He's got him right there. Right on the touchdown, Oklahoma. Gets the snap. Touchdown field. He throws a pass. It is caught for a touchdown in the end zone. Back to going with. They are blitzing. Quick pass. Cut by screen. Manning Johnson. 10, 5, touchdown, Oklahoma. Right from the snap. Here's the look. Here's the pass. End zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Perfect. Shotgun, rolling right is Bradford, looks upfield, still looking, short pass, the fake, back to pass, Bradford throws, wide open Gresham, at the 40, back to pass, fires a pass, Gresham, touchdown Oklahoma, going blitz is Texas, Bradford quick inside pass, caught by Johnson down the middle, 35-30, 25 to the left, takes the hand off to Murray, he looks the pass, he throws to Jenny Longfield, pass downfield, hits hard at the 20. Steps up the pocket. He looks. He fires. It's caught. It's cut down. Back to pass. Bradford wide open. Royals 40. Here's left. Receivers left. Bradford rolls left. Fires a pass. Has a man open. Iglesias to the 12, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Oklahoma. From the K-State 10. A little long pass. Murray 6-5. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Snap. Third and goal from the Texas 5. A little pump fake. Now pass. It's caught. Johnson at the goal line. Touchdown, Oklahoma at the goal line. Single coverage on the right side. Pass, end zone, touchdown, Oklahoma. Bullet pass to Brody. Another on the tackle. That's first down. Starting to end, it will be from the 15 to 6. There's a run around the right side. Bradford, touchdown, Oklahoma.
Bradford in trouble. Vaulting for the end zone as he was being run out of bounds. Bradford goes airborne.